Alright guys, welcome back. Welcome back.
I know this thing's a major cultural artifact. But it's bad for the community.
Oh!
Just like that. Oh! Oh! Oh shit!
Fuck it! Yo! Shit! This guy is so badass!
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
So I guess we're fighting that thing next? Is that it? The savior? Mission 18, let's do this shit, guys. We get to use your motto, I think. Scale up. The styles? Fuck, I want to show you guys Guard Master level 4. Royal Guard! Fuck, I'm getting everything fucking mixed up here. One sec, guys. Abilities. Source, Lucifer. No, got all that shit. Rebellion. You know what? Let's just get the round trip. Let's finish it. Actually, no. I know this mission. There's one thing I want to show you guys. It's extremely fucking cool. Let's do this. Styles, Royal Guard. Get level 4. Because everything fucking costs so much this today. Right? I can't buy anything else? Okay. Sorry about the delay, guys. Once again, thank you so much for clicking on this video. Confront the savior. And he's standing on his fucking arm like it's nothing. Okay. Let's do this, guys. Give me your power. Raise your hand up like Goku. Spirit energy. All that shit.
You destroyed the Hellgate.
Yeah, it kinda tainted the view. So, you ready to fight now or what?
You traveled this far to fight me. You could never touch the power of the Savior.
Sounds like you're overcompensating. Besides, I didn't want you to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about death?
Oh! Oh! He's not even using the blade! That's a lot of force, considering it hit 2-3 guys. Oh shit! Wow.
So, you ready to eat your words?
Do as you wish, your attempts are futile.
He kills everything with his gun, holy shit.
The true form must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of ugly hair.
We got this, man. I mean, you got this. Dante's got this. I don't know if I got this. Oh! Holy shit. Okay, Yamato. Katana used by Dante's brother. Okay. Dark Slayer. Okay. Nice. What you got, man? What you got? Fuck. Let's jump on this blue shit. Teleport closer, okay. Fight some enemies. Fuck, I thought I could block it. Fuck. Oh, and then we gotta jump in his arm, and then we gotta wail this shit, right? Okay. I'm getting hit by everything, but I don't care. Alright, I guess we gotta take care of the rest of the blue shit, okay. That's what we do. Okay. Jump around, okay. I wanna try to block it, I think that's the coolest thing. Oh, what is this? Timed it way too soon. So he lifts up buildings, crumples the area, but one of them happens to have a turret. Good shit. Shotgun is so fast, holy shit. I was worried about the floor guy, that's why I didn't use Pandora or anything else. Just like that, nice. Fuck, that would've been so sick. Ooh! Wait a minute! Fuck. Wanna try some combos there. This guy is stunned for a very long time. And I'm just having fun, fooling around. Oh, there we go, okay. Ugh. That has a long neck. Or maybe it just looks long, but it actually isn't long. So fucking cool. Try to block it there. Can it go for its head? Yes, I can. Oh, perfect block. All right. Is that it? Nice. Destroying the blue orb homing missile things with your gun, or with anything, it will give you... What is he doing? I hear sound effects. It will give you the white orbs for double trigger purposes. Good shit. Thought I could block it there, but let's stun him again. Oh, like that, okay, nice. I gotta get the ones on his legs, so no, I gotta go this way. Shit, there's- Ah, shit, there's nothing else to climb, fuck. You shit, fuck. Gotta fucking kick his ass, okay. Does he have anything on his left arm? No, he doesn't, okay. Nice block, Dante. I think that was perfect, I think. Just having fun, guys. No point in playing a game if you're not having fun, right? Back to square one, okay. I think I have to stun him, I think. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Shit, okay, that seems like it does a lot of damage. And then I have to go around, I'm assuming. Going left won't get me anywhere. Is there anything here? Anything? Oh, wow. I can barely see that. Holy shit. There's gotta be something. Closer? How do I get to his legs? Cause there's like one on his knee. Shit, I am fucking up so bad right now. I love Royal Guard, it's just the challenge of trying to do precision with countering. It's very fun for me. So where the fuck do I go? Where the fuck does this guy want me to go? I just took a lap. Guys, sorry about the delay, holy shit. But this is actually a pretty cool boss fight. A lot of mechanics, a lot of shit going around. So I'm assuming that one takes me back. There's gotta be one that gets me down to his knees. I can't seem to fucking find anything. Holy shit. Yeah, this is just embarrassing. This is so embarrassing. Ah, 2 out of 3. Where does it want me to go? Oh, that one just takes me back up again. I don't want to go up though. Now this is where we were before. Can I just hit it from here? Oh, I can! Okay, you know, let's just do this. It's the easy way. It's the easy way. I'm sorry, guys, but I think this is what I have to do. The only one left is in the chest, I believe. Royal Guard level 4, let's do this. Oh, I blocked all of it, yeah! Go! Guys, that's what I wanted to show you guys. Oh, I can't believe I actually nailed it. Oh, never done that before. Oh my god, okay. Oh, that's so hype. You guys have no idea like how cool that was for me to do it, or how satisfied I feel. Oh, that is so sick. Okay, now the real fight begins. Okay, I'm not gonna do that again. I'm not gonna try that again. That's risky. That shit does a lot of damage. This is basically in Royal Guard level 4, I believe. Dante doesn't take any damage. Maybe he does with this. This is called the Dreadnought form and becomes like a, you know. It lasts longer, the more meter you have built. I don't know, maybe I did get hit. Maybe I did get hit, but oh shit, that was fucking tight. That looked cool. Just tanking everything. There we go. Hey, buddy, over here. Over here, buddy. Where are you attacking? Come on, buddy. Fuck, too soon. I knew it. Oh. Oh, he actually breaks that shit, even when you're standing on it. and a hit just like that? So relentless. Didn't block any of that properly. Fuck. Okay, is there like a turret laser somewhere that I can use? Something I can utilize? Get out of there. Holy shit! Thought it was gonna swipe me during the transition! I think I'm forgetting something here. I'm definitely forgetting something. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. And I just wasted all my meter just like that. I am missing something. I don't know what I'm doing. I am missing something here. Here we go. What? I so hit it. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god. That would have done so much damage. What? How'd he fall down? I didn't fucking do anything. Not what I want to do, come on. Fuck. I could have gotten one more hit in. When you activate Devil Trigger at a certain time during an attack, it does a little bit more burst damage. It gives you that. Too soon. Alright, let's do this. Round two. No, I don't think I blocked that one. I didn't see the shield, but I think I actually blocked the first one. I think I did. You guys are gonna have to give me credit for that. Wow, the bullet travel is amazing. Holy shit. 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 What am I doing? Good damage there. Man, this is not as epic as I would like it to be, because I'm just doing dumb shit and not entertaining you guys properly. Fuck. Nice, all three. All. That was a good block too. Perfect block. Nice. Good thing you missed, right? Oh, and that laser hits him too, stuns him. Guys, this should be it, the final one. Right? Sure, you can! Or three hits. Man, that was... Damn it, guys, I'm sorry for the sloppiness. How do you do that?
Then you gotta take it out from the inside.
He didn't stab Nero, did he? I mean, it's possible. He wouldn't die anyways.
Time to wake up, kid. You're missing out on all the fun.
It's up to you from here, kid.
An opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know. Savor it.
Looks like Nero's back, guys.
Let's clean up this mess.
Time to kick some ass. Besides the sloppiness, guys, I hope you enjoy. This is a super fun boss fight. I got B, I could have gotten A easily. Got hit way too many times, had too much fun trying to block everything. I'm just that kind of guy, guys. But then that first laser, I'm pretty sure I blocked it because the laser... The second time when the laser hit me, I just kind of stood there without flinching. The first time it did, you actually saw the shield of the guard, the aura and everything. So guys, once again, thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more. I will be back.